The Supreme Court has quashed the judgment that convicted and sentenced the former governor of Abia State, Orji Uzor-Kalu, to 12 years imprisonment. The apex court, in a unanimous decision by a 7-man panel of justice led by Justice Amina Augie, held that the Federal High Court in Lagos acted without jurisdiction when it convicted Kalu. His firm, Slok Nigeria Limited, and former director of finance in Abia State, Jones Udeogu. It held a trial. Justice Mohammed Liman was no longer a judge of the Federal High Court, as at the time he sat and delivered the judgment that convicted the defendants for allegedly stealing about 7.1 billion naira from Abia State Treasury. According to the Supreme Court, Justice Liman, having been elevated to the Court of Appeal before then, lacked the powers to return to seat as a High Court judge. It held that the fiat that was issued to him by the Court of Appeal precedent pursuant to Section 396, Subsection 7 of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act was unconstitutional.
The Supreme Court just said today that no justice of the Court of Appeal is competent to return to the Federal High Court to conclude any matter. That we don't have a hybrid judge, one as a Federal High Court judge and the other side as a Court of Appeal justice. And the Supreme Court specifically struck down the provisions of Section 396, Subsection 7 of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act, and held that that section is inconsistent with the provisions of the Constitution, that is Section 253 of the 1999 Constitution.
My client is one of the beneficiaries of this judgment. And what it means is that there has never been any valid proceedings against them in the criminal trial. Therefore, they are not guilty of any offense and they have never been tried for any offense, and as such they are going to be released. That is the implication of this judgment.
The Supreme Court is final. Whatever the decision of the Supreme Court is, everyone has to abide by it. The court has said that Section 396, Sub 7 of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act is unconstitutional. We have no option than to abide by the decision of the Supreme Court.
Consequently, the apex court vacated the judgment that convicted the defendants and ordered a fresh trial. CNN News.